This next song is, it's definitely a song. It's interesting. Do you know, a lot of Christians feel like if they give their once a week to the Lord, they're doing real well, especially if they go every week. It's kind of like visiting a friend in jail, you know, like once a week. On Sundays, you know, visiting hours. Hi, Lord. How are you doing, Lord? Are they treating you okay in here? Is the food all right, Lord? We're working on getting you out soon. You know, and then I'll never forget the first time I wrote out my first tithe check. It was kind of like, and Satan came and told me, "You still got 90% left." I went, "Yeah, 90% for me." The Lord goes, "For who?" "Oh, hi, Lord. Well, that's kind of a joint account." "Tell you what, I won't make any heavenly decisions. You don't spend any of my money." But you see, I was sitting around one day. I had this melody, and I just taught a Bible study on, remember Saul, king in the Old Testament? God told him to do something, and he did half of it. Patted himself on the back and gave the other half to the Lord as a sacrifice. The Lord said, "I don't want your sacrifice. I want your obedience." I don't need your money. I want your life. And I hear you say that I'm coming back soon. But you act like I'll never return. Well, you speak of grace and my love so sweet. How you thrive on milk but reject my meat. And I can't help weeping at how it will be if you keep on ignoring my word. To prosper and succeed, but your flesh is something I just can't feed. I want more than Sundays and Wednesday nights. 'Cause if you can't come to me every day, then don't bother coming. To give back to you a call.
according to what you have done. According